Rightio, I've been doing a bit of scroll sawing lately, but as you can see, I'm not overly good at it yet. I keep on getting all these striation marks and stuff on the inside of my cuts. I know if you're good enough, they won't happen, but anyway, what I'm getting at is I made this little thing. I've come up with a sort of sanding attachment for it. I'm going to be using this hacksaw blade here. I've already marked out the lines on it, as you can see, and just because it's big enough, I'm going to end up making two of them. So, this is an experiment, and let's just see how it goes.